the world's most thrilling aerial spectacular. Not here, helicopters featuring the Helistar 1000. Pilot Eugen Knott, and on the trapeze, thrill aerialist Timon Nordstrom.
There's that moonshine still right there on the front porch. Is there a Buford T. Possum out? Roust him out of there.
The gig is up, Possum. We know you're in there. Come out with your hands up.
Well, I don't think he's going to come out that easy. Johnny, what are you doing? I have no idea. Get the old smoke bomb out and smoke him out. It's a fine idea. Throw it right there in the window.
You'll never take me alive, you dirty coppers. I'm Sheriff Buford T. Possum, and I'm staying right here with my moonshine still.
Well, that may be, Buford, but unless you can hold your breath for a long time, I got a feeling the old town clown's gonna turn you over to the Federal Revenue. Come on out of there, Buford. And right there he is. Folks, a nice hand for a job well done for Johnny Craft. Oh, that no good sheriff, that illegal moonshiner all along. We should have figured. Well, you solve one problem and you get another. Where we're ever going to find somebody to replace old Buford is beyond me. It's not that the job is that difficult, you understand. It's not. It's just the opposite. It's an awfully boring job. It doesn't pay very much either. Cup of coffee every morning and a haircut every Saturday. I mean, the person who would want this job would have to be out of his mind. speaking of mindless people, well, Johnny Crash for sheriff,
That's right.
I see that. You've obviously been thinking about this for a while.
For a long, long, long time.
And we are in a bit of a spot. After that little act of bravery over there, it may not be such a bad idea. All right, we'll have one of those open forum elections. How's that sound?
Sounds fair to me.
Ask for all the help of your friends in the stands?
All right.
All right, here we go. All those in favor of Johnny Crash and the new town sheriff, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Unanimous. Unbelievable. Congratulations. The job is yours. Tell us, though, it's not going to be an easy job. What will be your first order of business?
Business.
My
first order of business will be the square dance stomp.
And that's a fine order of business. Best of luck to you, Johnny. And right now, all the townsfolk of Blue Note have gathered together in a salute to country music in America and a salute to all of you with the building of the human pyramid on water. notice very quickly the girls start their climb to the top of the men's shoulders. Second level of girls up. The girl in the center, that makes her climb to the very top of that pyramid. The flags then come out, and you are looking at the three high star spangled human pyramid on water. The girls say that going up is the easy part of that act, and that coming down is what takes all the talent. If you notice there, the girl who is at the very top makes her climb down first to the middle man's shoulders. Once she's safely down, then the other girls make their climbs down to the shoulders of the men below them. Now it is the responsibility of those men to bring the girls safely up to shore. In an excellent performance today, 2x2, the builders of the human pyramid on water, the townsfolk of Glitter Gulch. And right now, let's meet the stars of today's show. Playing the part of that ridiculous town clown, Johnny Crash, the man behind the funny face, from Palmyra, Wisconsin, professional water skier Dan Robbie. Playing the part of that moonshine and sheriff, Buford T. Fossum, from Athens, Georgia, the very talented Pappy Gello. Right now, call your dogs, get your guns, let's start dancing and have some fun. Honor your partner and promenade. Put your hands together, folks. Y'all join in. All right, all join hands and circle left. Halfway back. Center, bouncing. Didn't do it right, let's do it again. Now I'm in your corner with your old left hand, right back to your partner for a right left grand. When you come to your partner, elbow swing all the way around with that pretty little thing. Gents in, ladies out. And when you come to your partner, promenade. Lead couple, up to the middle. You're not through yet. And build us a bridge with Timber's eyes. Me and my lover go passing by. And let's meet him once and just say hi. Kim Peel and back barefoot sensation, John Schroeder. Lisa Jackson and world freestyle jump champion, Mike Tolsman. Sonia Gilreath and Peter Hoover. Laura Sargent and Craig Waller. Our lovely leading lady, Miss Chris Tolsman. Show director, Phil Von Olin. Performing on the Hellastar 1000 trapeze, our international aerial specialist, Timo Nordstrom. And presenting to each and every one of you this afternoon, the world's most versatile thrill entertainer, the pilot and captain of the Hellastar 1000, the master aerialist, the great Oiken Knott. Along with stunt boat driver Jeff Bradford, this is the greatest show on water, the 1986 edition of the Great Smoky Mountain Water Circus. Gentlemen, on behalf of the entire cast and crew here at Water Circus, we'd like to remind you, tomorrow night is going to be some sort of night. Charlie Daniels and the Charlie Daniels Band in concert right here. For more ticket information, stop at the front ticket booth on your way out. On behalf of from Doug Samples in the sound booth, this is Juan Linky saying, enjoy the Smokies and have a good afternoon. Bye-bye.